Social science research is critical to helping inform our understanding of a huge range of climate issues, from the human drivers of climate change through to how changing our behaviours can contribute to achieving net zero. Colleagues from the University of Glasgow's College of Social Sciences engage across the full breadth of climate issues, from better understanding the environmental impacts of economic growth through to climate justice and governance and the risks climate change can have on inequalities. That's why over the next 4 weeks, we are showcasing the very best of our research from our schools of law, education, social and political science, interdisciplinary studies, and the Adam Smith Business School. Join us for a series of events and activities, both online and at our campuses in Glasgow and Dumfries, for the opportunity to hear from leading academics as they are joined by policymakers, community workers, business leaders, Nobel laureates, and politicians to discuss issues of climate change. Browse our website too for the very latest information about climate change and environmental research in our college, and find out about our student-led COP26 challenge. Follow us on Twitter for the very latest news and events.